morning, everyone. It's only for him, right, this morning that we're here, that we're gathered. It's great that we're in the fellowship of one another, but he is what it's about, right? So, but in that heart, in that love, please turn to somebody this morning and say good morning to them. Give them a hug and encouragement. Yeah. It's gorgeous. It's going to be gorgeous out today. We can celebrate that. There is communion available in the back of the sanctuary. If you're interested in partaking, please help yourself. I already see some folks running for it, so go ahead and partake. With family, right?
Blessing praises to your name. I sing praises to your name. The name that's so much higher. I sing praises to your name. We sing praises. I sing praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than all names. All honor to your name. Let's lift him up. Be lifted up, oh Jesus. Be lifted higher. Be lifted up. Be lifted higher. Come on, be magnified, Lord. Be magnified in our sight this morning.
Oh, Lord, be
It's a love that always finds me. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yeah, we don't have to stop praising just because the song kind of dips down.
Supposed to go on to another song this morning. Let's just stay in that place right there. Just continue to lift up praise and thanksgiving. We're going to sing that hallelujah one more time. When we do, I just invite you to sing the hallelujah. It's a sound of victory. Hallelujah is a sound of victory. It comes from the word, it comes from the praise word halal, which means to shine, to boast, to rave, to act madly or be clamorously foolish. So when we say halal, Yah, we're bringing those things, those expressions to God. So it's a sound of victory. So as we sing hallelujah this morning, as we continue that one more time, just declare victory over some area in your life. And there's not a single person in here that doesn't need victory over something. Declare the hallelujah, the blood of the Lamb, the victorious blood of the Lamb. See, we're going to close our eyes in this world. We're going to be in the next one. And the victorious blood of the Lamb is just going to saturate all. It's just going to cover all. It's made us absolutely white. We're absolutely white. Let's sing that. Brian, get us back in here.
We sing hallelujah.
Come on, sing it over your families.
We sing hallelujah.
Sing it over this valley.
We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome.
Sing it over your personal struggles this morning.
Hallelujah.
Sing it over addictions. Let's see addictions be broken off in the name of Jesus this morning. Yeah, sing the praise of the blood of the Lamb over. Come on, sing it over. He's so much bigger. God, be exalted in this place. Be magnified in this place. For you are preeminent. You are bigger than anything we're going to face.